Hello, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon, and this is The Sims 3, episode 10. When we left off, I can't remember what he was doing, but he's getting a phone call, so let's answer it. Chat with Dina. No, don't have time for you. Sorry. we need to continue cooking. No thanks. Jeffrey Troller does not want to talk. Don't you, Jeffrey? Because we're going to try and cheat on her with this person. Wait, what? Sophie Nelson? Rita? Are they related? They are related. Little and dunch dun dunch. Right, eat it. Yeah. Mac and cheese. He's grumpy. No, he's disgusted. Disgusted. Okay, once you've done that, yeah, watch TV, why not? What are you watching then, Jeffrey? Oh crap, you got work tomorrow. Oh, what a shame. No. You're gonna watch Cooking Cable. Oh wait, it actually raises the cooking level up. That's good. Keep doing that, Jeffrey. He's getting sleepy now. Oh yeah, it's your bedtime now. Whoops. Go to bed, now. What time do I have work? Cause I'm... Okay, what time do you wake up? 5:30. Okay then, I'm gonna skip bedtime and work. So we have more time. And it won't be like a... Because it's not going to have a lot to do between bedtime and work, isn't there? So there's no point. So I'm going to skip bedtime and work, so we have more entertaining stuff to do. If you don't like that, just leave a comment and then I'll change it where you can hear me talking throughout sleep and work, which I would don't know why I would want that, but oh well. Okay, so I'll see you in a bit. Lemon out. Hey guys, we're back. And Jeffrey has finished work. And now he's gonna come home and wash these dishes. And then he's gonna have canned soup. Then he's gonna have a bath. And then he's gonna watch telly. But we're gonna do something fun at night. I got something planned. So hurry up. If I can fit it into this video, which I probably can, it'll probably be the title, so you probably already know what it is, but anyway. Let's just roll with it. Actually, no. Don't watch telly. We'll go there now. Always getting a phone call. Answer phone. Okay, I don't know what that is, but apparently you get money. Okay, so, we're going to the graveyard. Oh, yeah. Do 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 do. weird. Right. Here he goes. He's going to go explore the catacombs. Whatever it's called. Ooh. A gnarled stick is protruding from the wall. Push stick. This is freaky stuff. Is he not scared? Oh my God. Jeffrey could have died. Could you imagine that? If he died. But this would be the last episode. Oh, he found a seed. Great. Noises scare me. Oh my God. How is he entertained? It sounds scary. Oh my God. These people are weirdos. Okay, so where's Jeff? Wait, what? What? Jeffrey. Jeffrey was mauled by a bear. I think it's time for you to go home now, Jeffrey. Let's go home. Yes, we'll travel with him. Oh, Jeffrey. What will we do with you? Hey, what will we do? Okay, he's gone to bed now. Brilliant. Better be quick. It's going quite quick. No! No, now it's going slow again. How long? I've got about 2 minutes left this episode. Oh yeah, last episode was 14 minutes. I didn't look at the time by accident. So, which takes me a long time to render. So, I've put a lot of effort into these videos, and all I ask for you is to please to like it, because it really does help me out. And it's one click. So it takes just one click. Okay, once you've woken up, gonna have some cereal, use the toilet, and take a bath if necessary. Actually, no, just have breakfast. It's gonna arrive for you in an hour, Jeffrey. Quick, get up. Go, Jeffrey, go, Jeffrey, go. Yeah, make sure you clean it up. Yeah, clean up. Okay. Go on then, Jeffrey. Have fun at work. Well, I apologize, this video only being 9 minutes, not 10 minutes. Sorry. Well, if you like this video, please like and or favorite it. Please. You don't know how much I beg you for it. And that's all I have to say, I'm afraid. Next episode, I don't know what we'll do next episode, I don't know, something fun. And that's it. So I'll see you next time. Lemon out.